Here we have 1, 2, 3 cards. We have an ace spades on the bottom, 1 ace spades on top, and 1 ace spades in the middle. So we have 3 ace of spades. If I tap the cards once, we'll have 1 king of spades on the bottom, 1 king of spades on top, and 1 king of spades in the middle. So now we have 3 king of spades. If I tap it one more time, we'll have 1 queen of spades on the bottom, 1 queen of spades on top, and 1 queen of spades in the middle. Now we have 3 queen of spades.